situation. If it was me, I'd kill myself.
Guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can. The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. This must be where the eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right. If this is what it takes. Don't flinch. Sean Yun, the singer, and a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name.
Make sure that trapdoor stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trapdoor already.
Yes, sir.
Citizens of Karnataka, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the
Well, who was he expecting? Huh? The Empress?
Where did you disappear to?
Libran Plaza, huh? I should pay Ivan Jacoby a visit. It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
Somebody's not feeling well.
What's going on here?
Here?
Welcome, welcome.
This is sick.
Please.
What is that woman doing?
Please, get me out of here.
After last time?
That's a...
No,
it's not a rat.
Not right!
What's the holdup? I was supposed to interview Shanya an hours ago, but it's already noon, and he's a no-show.
I've waited 3 hours, but there's no sign of Shanya.
Are you sure
he's in there? Have you seen him?
Didn't anyone tell you?
3 hours? That's nothing. I've waited 3 days to see him before.
What?
It's worth every second.
Don't you read what he stands at the window like he did yesterday?
You saw that? Lucky.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I hate this wall.
For a bottle of pear.
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
A body?
Thank you. void. I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Dowd to know it's not a place you forget.
One night at the body house. One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
Normally, I'd have to pay a fortune to hear him sing, but that's not why I'm here. What does Shan Yun want from the Void? He's got everything already. Must be the knife. Dowd was right. Never seen a safe like that before, but I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard.
Let's get this shindig started. I'm gonna grab an elbow with Molly at the pub link. Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the floor security. Nobody's coming in there without a world of trouble.
Good. Remember what happened last time an uninvited guest wandered in there looking for Yun's autograph? That electrified floor made her scream like a skewered rat. But only opera singers can take notes that high.
Yeah. Shame no one heard her over the concert.
You've been warned. I'm going to call for help.
Lieutenant?
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Tray at a time. I'm only human. One tray. Do they think there are two of me?
You can't stay hidden forever.
Expensive hobby. This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast. both keys. The third eyeless leader must be Dolores Michaels, the bank director. I need to plan this out first with Dowd before I try to break in there. That looks like Shindere Peak. But what's that light?
Keep him quiet. He won't go snooping around asking questions about Jacoby and the Cienfuegos murder after our little chat.
Some eyeless goon.
Here's your proof. You were right. It was Jacoby.
Gazette. The latest news from around the aisle.
I'm just going to burst!